wake, awake, arise, you seven sleepers, so long before the day. For Lord Douglas comes all in your lady's chamber to steal his love away. Put on the gold and chains of silver. Don't let your father know that I will take in hand his youngest daughter, and to the hills we'll go. But there was one in the lady's house who heard what they did say. They rang the bells both loud and shrill so long before the day. Awake, awake, arise, you seven brothers. Put on your armor bright, for Lord Douglas comes all in your lady's chamber to steal his love by night. They had not rode but few short miles together. Across the wooded green, well, lie down, he says, my own true lover, for dawn is coming in. The sourwood and the ash grew up together across the wooded plain, and all the trees in the greenwood start to tremble to whisper Douglas' name. I think I hear your father's steed, his hooves upon the ground, and I will wager that it won't be long till we have found. But I have run from all that was before me, I've put my house to shame. So fear the curse my mother placed upon me, and dare not speak. Says my own true lover, and hold my steed to stand while I do go and fight your seven brothers, your father just at hand. So well she stood and held his horse in harness, she's never shed a tear until his keening blade took seven brothers and the father she held so. Hold your hand, my love, she says, your strokes are wondrous sore. The sweethearts I can have again, but fathers I'll get no more. Hold off, Lord Douglas, she calls towards him. She's called him by his name. For all the blood that you've shed in anger, love runs in me. Choose, oh choose then, Lady Margaret, if you do stay or bide. Well, I must go with you into the greenwood, since you have left no guide. He's placed her on the saddle seat beside him, his sword unto the ground. And how his wounds did tremble and did quaver, and soaked his shirt with blood. Lie down and rest, my love, she says, I fear that you were slain. Your body trembles to the touch, there's not much life within. They had not rode but few short miles together till they came to the town. Oh, mother, make my bed, then cries Lord Douglas, for I want to. The sun rose up before them, the cocks began to crow. For every wound Lord Douglas had upon him, the crimson blood did flow. Lord Douglas died so long before the morning, and his love, she died tomorrow. Lord Douglas died of the wounds her father gave him, his lady died for sorrow. She was buried in the yard, he was buried by her, and out her heart a crimson rose, out his heart a briar. The briar and the rose grew up together till they could get no higher. Find a true love's knot together for all love to admire.